straight to end the season.
This player led her team to 7 straight victories to end the season and end up at 14-7-7 to sneak into the playoffs.
So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage this year's Jayna Hefford Trophy winner, Jamie Lee Rogers. So that is kudos to all you guys out there who come and compete. And this, a piece of this could go to every single player in this league because the effort and time we put in and the sacrifice we put in for this league is just unbelievable. And I really have to also say thank you to my teammates. Like some of the other girls have said tonight, it's just so much fun going to the rink every day. No matter what's going on in your life, whether it's work, anything, you can have a bad day, a good day, you just want to go to the rink and see your teammates and the energy, and it's been nothing but great energy in our locker room this year, and I really thank you guys for that, so thank you guys so much. Awesome.